the number one teams in each conference. Nikola Jokic and the Denver Nuggets taking on Jayson Tatum and the Boston Celtics. Denver still shorthanded without star guard Jamal Murray in the lineup. Jokic takes over early, turns, scores, doesn't even use the dribble, doesn't need it, the basket and the foul. Then Jokic, looking inside for Aaron Gordon, does a great job of holding off the defender, turns and dunks. Jayson Tatum contested, but scores anyway. Into the second quarter, Denver leading by 10. Gordon has room, so he knocks down the three. Then watch Aaron Gordon gets the rebound, quickly outlets to, Jokic was leaking out. Jokic steps through Marcus Smart, gets the basket. Another huge night for Jokic, 30 points, 12 rebounds, 12 assists. Here comes Jaylen Brown for two. Jokic, the lob, Aaron Gordon somehow hauls it in and throws it down. The reverse, catch, jam, that's sweet stuff. Denver leading by 8, 62-54 at the half. Third quarter, Jaylen Brown leading Boston. Finds the three, he had 30 points in the game. Denver running, Kentavious Caldwell-Pope. He gets the three, and then Jokic drawing a crowd. Michael Porter Jr. open for three. He had 19 in the game. 91-77 Nuggets, fourth quarter. Robert Williams, the jam, holds onto the rim maybe a little too long because the rim became uneven once he let go. It took more than a half hour to get things straightened out. So what do you do to kill the time? Well, DeAndre Jordan played rock, paper, scissors. Marcus Smart just meditating, taking in the moment. It was more than a half hour. Denver coaching staff, might have nodded off a little bit. Once they got going again, there's Aaron Gordon sealing things. He had 18 points, 6 rebounds, 7 assists in the 123-111 win over the Celtics.